Hello, everybody. So today is going to be Don't Panic by Coldplay. This is the first song I've done, which is mostly just strumming. So the difficulty is in the strumming pattern, not in the chords. Pretty simple chords. Let me just go over the chords first. It's A minor, C, and F major 7. So, and that would be, best way to finger it is take a C, take your ring and middle finger, and move them down a string, like this. And then we strum the high 4 strings. And then there's a D minor, and E minor. And that's pretty much it. Let me go over the opening. So it starts out something like this. Alright, so that was two verses and a chorus. So it starts off on the opening just starts off with an F major 7, and then you get to get that added effect. Lift your index finger off when you do the upbeats. So the basic strumming pattern is a down, down, up, up, down. So if you just do the basic strumming pattern, you can get the song pretty close. Let's just do like a simple verse like that. Right, but you want to add a little bit more to it. So what I do is on the downstrokes, I do a palm mute. And on the F7, when you do the up, so down, down, up, up, down, I do a hammer-on to get that effect. Let me just do that real slow. Right? And then for the chorus, it goes, starts off in D minor, and I just do straight down, up, down, up. So you can do straight down, down, up on the D minor. And then, you can do straight down, up on the A minor as well. And then what I do for the E minor is do only the upbeats. And beat 4, so the and of 1, the and of 2, the and of 3, 4, and. And then you go back to the verse. That's pretty much the whole song right there. It's pretty simple. There's one part of the verse, one part of the chorus, and on top of it is a lead guitar part. And during the chorus, we're doing something like this. screens everyone on. Whoops. So that's on the high E string on 5, 7, 8. Then on the B string on 5, 8, 8, 6, 5. And then for the, that's, just put your index finger across the fifth fret on the high two strings, and then on the B string, pluck and then do hammer, and then the high string. Then during the chorus, I mean during the verse, you can do. And that's pretty much it. You could just improvise around. One good way to improvise is to do the A major, I mean the A minor pentatonic scale. You can use those notes for improvising over the main chords. It works pretty well if I've been trying it out. Add that B in there too. So that's pretty much the entire song. It's just a lot of strumming, that's the hard part about it. But just try about the down, down, up, up, down, up first, and for each chord, for every chord. Or just straight down, down, up, down, up. That might be a good place to start, just straight down, up, down, up, then do down, down, up, down, up. And then see what you can do. If you have any questions or comments, let me know. I'll see what I can do to help.